It's insane to think that these teams didn't win their divisions. Despite Tom Brady going down with a torn ACL, the 2008 Patriots still had an awesome year, with an 11-5 record and a top 10 offense and defense. But somehow, this great season didn't even earn them a playoff spot. The 2010 Chargers were number one in offense and defense, but their dead last special teams ended up killing them, finishing at 9-7, one win shy of the AFC West title.